service members with the 2nd Marine Aircraft Wing bowed their heads in prayer during a dedication of the Flightline Memorial Chapel at Camp Bastion, Afghanistan. The ceremony was in remembrance of the U.S. Marine lives that were lost while supporting Marine Corps aviation operations in Afghanistan.